And with all my DIY sewing tutorials, I couldn't leave out my adorable puppy, Pucci. So in the DIY tutorial, I show you how I made this harness for her and it fits her perfectly. I linked it in the description of this short.